Enggak kuat kapan? Ya, yeah, you guys don't know, Yofi set up a premiere jam 7, 7 PM. That's cool. Yeah, are you guys surprised? We have been cooking that for so long. And finally, it's up!
E-L-A-Y-P-O-Y-P-O-Y.
It's everyone? Yeah, it says Holo ID, right? It does say Holo ID. Kukira hanya candaan saja. Oh tidak, bukan candaan. I thought you didn't know because you're the only one who did the QRT. I was busy. Cherry Bell kapan tante? Hanya ikon kapan ya? Banyak tahu lagu Indonesia yang bagus. Rene udah tahu lagu Indonesia ya? Eh, jangan salah. Rene tuh sering ngomong, iya lagu Indonesia tuh apalagi yang tahun 2000-an tuh keren tahu gini. Terus orang-orang pada, ih enggak tahu tante, cringe. Anjir, terus akhirnya ya udah deh anjir, gue gak usah bahas lagu ini dah. Gitu. Gue capek banget coy ngebela lagu Indo dibilang cringe. Let's go to die. Kenangan terindah cover Gwen, anjay. Love songs ya. I asked them Chan a little bit about Indonesian karaoke basically. It's a little bit more complicated than events as of now, but we'll see. Pernahkah kau merasa Ian version? So for those of you who don't know, there's a band called Ungu. Ungu literally means purple in English. And one of their songs is called Hampa Hatiku, which is My Heart is Hollow. Not violet? I mean, I don't know. It's kind of like there's multiple ways to say like a certain color. I mean, there's different shades. When somebody says ungu, I would say purple first. And then it's like, pernahkah kau merasa? Did you know about Wally Band? Demi apa ku cinta padaku? Demi apa ku yang sayang padaku? Yang mana ya? Wally Band, I know. Usually, okay, even though you don't listen to them, there's just some hits you definitely would know. Cinta itu amanah. Kok dipost di channel Yofi? Soalnya yang organize Yofi. So, it's uploaded on our channel. Collabs are normally, it's easy. Whoever is organizing it, that's where they get uploaded. Kalau cari pacar lagi tahu, cintaku padamu. Tak apa gitu seperti dulu. Anjay. Whee!